day this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends.
To be here in Athens and receiving the flame and then taking it back to England, it's a special moment.
Stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world.
It was an amazing moment. So proud for everyone involved with bringing the Olympics here and for the nation to really kickstart this amazing period in the build-up to the Olympics and get that atmosphere going.
Tonight this could be the greatest night of our life.
Fantastic for the individuals carrying the torch. When those guys are holding the torch, they're holding the Olympic Games, and I think the crowd get that.
It was amazing. It meant so much to us because this is our hometown, you know, this is where the band started and everything, and seeing all of our mums lined up along the bridge was just amazing.
It's been incredibly emotional. I'm going to start right now.
Today
this could be the greatest day of our lives.
Today this could be.
It's just a moment in history, isn't it?
It's just unbelievable, and I've just had the time of my life.
Amazing. I'm honoured to, you know, carry the torch and all these people who have turned out to see it and to be doing it on Toy Town. It was very emotional.
Unbelievable. It's the best time I've ever had.